Hi, I am a supporter of Emily Peyton. I have known her for many years and always thought of her as being someone that's way ahead of the curve as far as thinking about what needs to be done in our poor, fractured world and how to fix it. And it takes a while to catch up with her because she's so far ahead of the rest of us. But her ideas and her thoughts and the conclusions that she comes to are so hopeful and worthy of being implemented. And I'm hoping to follow her and help her in any way I can.